Put your hands together for the one and only, the new freak from Louisville, Kentucky, and I'm telling you now, you're looking at a top Olympia competitor in the very near future. Big, huge, Justin Compton.
What you hearing? Hear what you hearing? Listen, it's what you hearing? Listen, it's what you hearing? Listen. X gon' give it to you. Pay for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door. It's real. With the non-stop, standing still. No heart getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I'm making all the time on it. If you get it, damn right, when I do it again. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many counts I break bread, when I break who's enemy. You don't ever want to know what your life saved. That's on the light, baby. Damn, damn, I get set free. So won't be the one ending up on his feet. Please, the only thing you got still is came out the plate. Stay out my way, motherfuckers. We gonna rock, then we gonna fall. We be letting it pop, don't let it go. Let's go.
Damn, yeah, I think we'll set freeze. Be the one
Someone that's going to go down in the record books one of these days as one of the best bodybuilders of all time. He's unbelievable, and he just started out. I believe he's like 26 years old. Justin, where are you at, buddy? The fans want to say hi to you. He's come. By the way, speaking of contests, March 28th, right here in this auditorium, you know who you're going to see on the stage guest posing? Three-time 212 Olympia champion Flex Lewis and Dana Lynn Bailey again. Both will be doing a seminar as well. Anyways, how many people like Justin Compton? How many people like what you saw, huh? That's not that impressive. Come on, man, look at this guy. It's a building with feet. Justin, you got some Cleveland fans. They want to address you. Come on up here, say hi.
How are you guys doing tonight? I'm glad everybody came out. Hope everybody is really enjoying the show. This is my first time here in 6 years. This was one of my more remarkable moments when I first started competing as a teenager. This was like my third or fourth show. I'm the teenage overall here. I still got the giant trophy. It takes up like half my room. You know, Dave gives out some of the nicest hardware at this show. I hope you guys enjoyed the time here tonight. You know, I need to thank each and every one of these competitors because I was once in the shoes they're in. Everybody works really, really hard to be here. And, you know, they deserve your attention. Everybody is busting their butts to be here. And, you know, hope they're proud of themselves. Hope they enjoy the show. Hope everybody can make it out tonight to the restaurant for the after party at Carrabba's. If you guys want to talk to me, I'll be backstage, or not backstage, but in the expo. I'll be there until the end of the show, and I'll see you guys tonight at Carrabba's. Thanks, guys.
Yeah.